If it's probably your third video watching me, you're probably like, Marie, please stop talking about Marie Simmer. I'm gonna watch it. Okay, cool. I'm glad we're on the same page. Let's get straight into it. Run the intro.
Hey, be this bitch ahead.
Girl, Marie, and I'm back with another bomb ass video for you, motherfucking. See, period, sub, you right where I'm supposed to be.
Shit, too fucking fast.
Y'all are right where y'all supposed to be. All right, y'all. Y'all already know what the fuck going on. They dropped some new shit. We finna react to this shit. We gonna talk our shit and we gonna keep it like that. Let's do it. Quick, straight into the motherfucking point. Y'all, I was asleep on Kanye. Y'all know Kanye done been into some shit. Like, he has been doing a whole lot. He has been going through a lot. He done been labeled as crazy. He has done been seen in the eye of social media as, like, I don't even know if it's a word for it, but psychotic, delusional. Shall I go on? You know, it's just like, I don't know, because keeping up with the drama and then hearing this song, it's like, Kanye ain't stupid. I think everything he does maybe makes sense to him. You know? Like, what's right to me might not be right for you. What's wrong to me might not be wrong to you. Because we grew up in different ways and different households. Like, different households. And I've learned that as once I became a mother. How I raise my child is not how my sister raises her kids. But when they with me, they know I'm fucking plotting, okay? Just saying that, just saying that. But it's just mind-blowing to see, like, Kanye look like he's finding Kanye. And sometimes people see it as, oh, are you too old to try to be figuring out who you are? But you gotta think, Kanye has been in the game forever. Forever. When did Kanye have time to say, who the fuck is Kanye? Who the fuck am I? What do I like? What don't I like? What's right for me? What's wrong for me? What will I tolerate and what will I settle for? So, like, y'all have to be mindful of that. Like, some people mature differently. And dudes, in general, mature slow as fuck. Slow. Niggas don't become real men until they about in their 40s. 35. That's about as low as I'm going. Just saying. So, y'all have to give... Sometimes you gotta give people wiggle room. Like, you can't always judge stuff from what you see. That's why I never really said too much about Kanye. Because I don't know the damn man. Really, like, whatever he's going through, I wish him well. You know, and sometimes when you're in the eye of social media, everything you say is taken, construed, misplaced, mistreated, and put out there as what people want to perceive it as. No matter how many times I could tell y'all that I don't like this person or I like their music, but I just feel like this, that, and the third, y'all will still swear I'm hating or I'm bashing somebody. And it's like, that's not what I said, bitch. If I don't like you, I just don't fucking like you. And I will tell you that straight up like that. Like, with that dumb shit. But everybody's not me. And like I said, my right is not your right. My wrong is not your wrong. So you guys just have to take a step back and just shut the fuck up sometimes. Like, everything does not need to be retweeted. Everything does not need to be acknowledged. If somebody's going through a depression, give them their space to get through whatever the fuck it is that they're going through. Okay? Clearly, he's doing better. Because his music is getting better. Because I done heard snippets. Y'all, what's the name of that damn song? Is this shit y'all listen to?
Watch this. Whoopity scoop. Scoopity whoop. Whoopity scoopity goop. Whoopity scoop.
What the fuck is that? What is this nigga saying? Poop diddy scoop? Bro. No. This was a year ago, y'all. So from this to what we initially reacted to, huge change. And I think he just put out a gospel album, which is great. Like, finding Jesus, getting your life together, learning who you are is always a good step. Always a good step. But yeah, he's came a long, long way, y'all. We gotta give Kanye his overdue gratitude and just his, like, hey, he working on something great, y'all. He is. I'm a ride for him for right now. Like, his music go back left to that poop diddy scoop shit. I'm out. So that's not music to me. But y'all know Marie got her own opinion. And I wouldn't be Marie if I didn't talk my shit. All right, you guys. Let me know what y'all think about this poop diddy scoop shit. And also the original song that I just reacted to, which was, I want to call that shit Chick-fil-A. But it's called Closed Though Sunday. Let me know what y'all think about that song. Also, come back and see your girl tomorrow for the first day of Marie Simber. Y'all already know what the fuck going on. Your girl is about to outdo the ones you stick to. Your girl is about to outdo the ones you stick to. Your girl is about to outdo the ones you stick to. All right, y'all. I love you, subbies. I will see you tomorrow for day one of Marie Simber. Peace. Hey, me this bitch a hit.